Ladies and gentlemen, the collective La Pétroleuse occupied an empty building of the Union on Wednesday 23rd of December, located at Wanoyoy Street 28. The aim of this occupation is the creation of a zone of political, cultural and social reflection and action. The collective works towards solidarity between workers with and without papers, workers with or without work. Join us in the occupation. Solidarity is our weapon.